At least this could come in handy. Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energies. Hey. I'm almost back at the generator. Okay, the gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing. Bitch! God, I hope this is over.
What is that?
Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
Used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know. That's like, ever since my friends, this is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could
send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid? Of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away, so we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options.
Looking for this little girl?
I'm sorry, but, Father doesn't like it when I talk to strangers.
Smart man. He's the manager around here, right? Would you happen to know where he is? I'd love to have a word with him.
Go away! Or I'll scream!
Clever girl. Thomas, you were here. This was your place. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though.
You're one to talk. This was your bright idea. No, they're already on to us. That son of a bitch is one of them. I can feel it. Fine, we'll make sure. Come on. It's almost dawn.
One of them? Who are you running from, Thomas? What the hell happened here?
July 27th, 1983. The Gemini case. The investigation is moving along, but I think Rekovich is starting to suspect something. Need to move fast. Tonight's the night.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And
July 27th. The investigation is need to move fast.
So they knew about Thomas. But how much, exactly? And who the hell were they? Oh, hey. A eunuch. Someone's got good taste. There's something under that engine. only I... Power's out.
Richard, this is you and me. We're gonna have a nice chat. Hey! Hey! He really messed you up, didn't he? In ways no one else could.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there.
Here's a hard-working man who could probably use a well-deserved smoke. It's Francis, right?
Excuse me, but, who are you exactly?
Oh, just a guy looking to do the right thing. I imagine some would call me a patriot. Are you a patriot, Francis?
Patriot, huh? I imagine others would call you something else entirely. Out. wears out. Then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
You hear them squeal and you smell their bodies burning. You tell me everything. You beg me to listen.
God. There were children inside. Was she? Was I?
Think you're so special? You burn just like the rest of us.
Jesus. Who the fuck is that guy?
Okay, let's see who you really are. Fuck. Locked up tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest. Nah, this one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yeah, or two, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That means shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade!
Wake up, comrade. Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Well, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people, like those scientists! What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again, and on whom? On your best friend, Richard.
You had it coming.
Yes! I know, you wanted revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. It takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. Save yourself.
No! You sick fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
You're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
I will, Conrad. Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast.
Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow. I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. Fuck. I'm not alone in here. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Thank you.
shit!
Don't you hide from me,
bad boy! There you
fuck.
Are!
Fuck! Shit!
I know you're...
Bad boy! Come here!
Shit!
Where are you, boy?
Hand, even motions against the green, always against, never with, always against. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with.
You're told.
You want me to feel sorry for you, Henry? Let's see how that works out.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family. ever heard of Niwa?
What's this? Not good. Shit. Oh, big shit. Almost got me this time. Can't get me up here, can you? There. right where I want it. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, child.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we'll go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon. That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian? Thomas Rekovich. My father was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me.
Oh.
Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. This doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. I think that's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. The dollhouse. It's open. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. Tiny mirror. I wonder. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels like I shouldn't be here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
This looks eerily familiar.
there's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil? What the hell?